Alright guys, here we are at toysrus. They just reopened their store here in Galleria in Houston, Texas. We are in Galleria Mall and Aniq is going to be looking at toysrus. Let's go inside, Aniq. Alright, Aniq and Arham. Here we go. That's the entrance. Wow, it looks pretty big. Aniq, let's go this way. No, these are for little babies. And these are for little babies. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Pots and cans. We don't want pots and cans. Hey, look here. This one has seeds. Yes, let's take a look at the other explorer. So this is the... Oh, that's a puzzle? Yeah! At least a dog. Yeah, alright. I don't know. Alright, let's go. We have some. What is that, Ani? All right, awesome. This is. You can even buy books from them. All right, wow. It's pretty busy, as you can tell. A lot of people. Ani, what is it? Oh, that's a monster truck! Oh wow, this is definitely bigger than my gigantic monster. Yes, wow. So guys, they have a Lego section right here. Let's go to the Lego section! Ta-da! Wow, they have a little Lego section right here. So we are going to find you what kind of Legos they have. And you see, Aniq is super excited! Wow, that is all Star Wars! Wow, it's super excited! They have this gigantic Lego from Star Wars! Aniq, can you stand next to this one? Wow, this is great! Oh, they have some. They have this little area where you can build your own Legos. Yeah. Ooh. And let's see what kind of. So they have Legos for the girl, Lego Friends. We have Lego Disney. Yeah, they have Lego City. Yes. And they have over. You have never seen that one? Really? Arham, you have never seen those as well? Yes. Favorite one? Yeah, that's for your age. Arham, which one do you like? Alright guys, let's move on. Watch them, they are good. In India, we can build your own Legos. You gonna build your own Legos, Aniq? Okay. Oops, be careful. And they have their own toys, as you can see, helping other people. Alright, Aniq, let's move on. We'll come back, okay? Arham? Alright. They have these little minifigures if you like from Fortnite. Oh wow, they have a special section for Nintendo. Look at that, they have a special section for Nintendo. Awesome, Aniq, you have so much stuff right here. And as you can see, they have their own device who are going to help you out. We also have this Nintendo. That looks cool, Aniq.
I want to see
when I'm at our 1 million subscribers. Okay, 1 million subscribers, 1 million subscribers. Bye. We have a bunch of other toys here. Nintendo, they have a bunch of games. They have this PlayStation where you can all play, you know, on games, which is really, really cool, guys.
Daddy,
take a look at the other rest of the store. They have this little building for the kids. Oh wow, they have a special section for Nerf guns. He's a big fan of Nerf guns. Look at that. That is super big. Awesome. Look at that. They have one set of Nerf guns right here. Look at those. Alright, let's go. Magical mirror. Here we are! Aniq! What are you guys doing? They're just jumping around. There is a screen right here, which is going to mimic whatever Aniq or Arham will do. Hello, Aniq!
What?
Oh, this is a fun place. I love it. You gotta dance, Aniq? Yeah, you gotta move and then the dash to move. Okay, Aniq, can you come up? Can you come up? Let Arham do it. Arham, do you wanna come here for a minute? Let. It's only 1 minute left, okay? So Aniq's gonna play and the staff will jump, right? Oh wow, this is pretty awesome, guys. I see they have a bunch of people who are trying to help people out. Very cool, Aniq. Very cool. Okay, let's move on. Aniq, we'll come back. They have this little screen who are showing the schedule. Okay. One thing, Aniq, they also have this quasar. Quasar, look at this quasar. Aniq! For people who want. Want this? Do you want this? Then you have to subscribe to our channel. Yes, that's right, Aniq. So if you are crazy about crazy art or art, that's they have a special. They can also have these there. All right, Aniq, let's move on. Let's carry on. There are stuff we need to take a look at. So more people. Oh wow! Look at that. Wow, they have a special section for people who want to wear while the kids play. Look at this beautiful, it's called Play Around Theater. They have this theater. Aniq, you gonna go there over there? Oh, they have a schedule, and the schedule is right here. Oh, that's damn good. That's the best ride us I have been. Wow, that is super duper cool, guys. Hold on! Wow, very cool. I don't want to grow up. Yes, you want to grow up and you have this kind of awesome theater. Aniq, you wanna stand here? Right here. Arham, can you stand up? Aniq, can you stand up? Aniq! Alright, let's go, guys. Oh, bunch of guys who are here to help you out. Yeah! Alright, wow! That's where you want. Look, there's a big line right here. People waiting to buy stuff. Let's play! Alright! All right, let's look around. Little Titanic, they have stuff from Little Thai. Right here, yes. Little Thai. Yeah, we have recently seen Frozen 2. They also have flies from Frozen 2. Which is so damn good, right? Yes, that's good. Arham, look here. How about this one? Do you like it? They have a little building. You can go in and play inside. That is the name. Right there. Oh, it's actually a kitchen. It's a little kitchen, right? You wanna come out and get Arham? And the other hand. Alright. A lot of stuff. There it is. Wow, the best thing I like so far is this big monster. Look at that little ducky! I like that one a lot. Do you know who is that, Aniq? Quack, quack! You guys have these little strings. You can take a check. We're gonna check it out. So I'll show you around. That's what it looks like, guys. I'm almost in the middle. That's where the theater is. They have Nerf gun. They have Nintendo right here. And they have Lego section right here. You can also grow up. You can grow up and play up here. And then that's the sitting area right here. They have a bunch of books you can Okay, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna go stop. If you wanna say something to your subscribers? Yes, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Give this a thumbs up. Alright. Goodbye. You wanna say goodbye? Bye. Alright, you wanna say goodbye?